multi-purpose stuff by our chief guest, Sir Sabe Medeira, who's the head of coach education, All India Football Federation. Please give a big round of applause.
सर्वीस पोर तुमचे ही सव्यासुम सर्वेदार देव बाप नि पुत नि पवित्र आत्मा
फाउंडर अवे मरिया जॉय ऑफ गिविंग फाउंडेशन फादर लिनो डिसूस डिसा एल्डर्स गाइस इफ यू डिसएडवांटेज विलेज पर चैट
ऑन हाउ देयर लाइव्स हैव चेंज्ड द मोमेंट दे अटेंडेड वन फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी टॉक. And that is what we actually want to show. And Sir Oscar will explain it better. So over to Sir Oscar.
First, let's release the book. Mr. Oscar Gonsalves to release. Reginald Lorenzo, MLA of Kuttori. Please give him a big round of applause. He has taken time out here to grace our occasion.
You know, I'll be completing 75 years, and I felt I was fortunate to meet this gentleman. As Dr. Savio has mentioned, Good Samaritan. I have come across in my life a large number.
It's when I entered this place, I want to tell Souza. Him Souza, and he has named it also Souza Camp. Well,
on behalf of Vaz Dynamics, Souza Farrow and the family, and of course the Navemar Foundation, today on this very, very auspicious day of my life, I should say, I must say a very, very big thank you to first and foremost our chief guest, Mr. Sabe Medeira. His presence over here only has given that life to this stadium, beautiful stadium, and the way he has actually congratulated all the team members as well as all the first who have actually put in these efforts. I'm 100% sure this ground will definitely make an impact as far as all the youngsters in this area of Kurtorim, Shiroda, Lotolim, as well as Raya will definitely be coming here and organizing a lot of tournaments. So I would like to thank our chief guest, Sir Oscar, guest of honor, I should say, Sir Oscar, who has tied up with our foundation to spread financial literacy among all the teachers in Goa. Thank you once again and all the best. Thank you.